Hello and welcome to Fixalt. In this video, I am going to show you how to download and install client for gMessages. For Windows, let's begin. Follow me. First, open Microsoft Store. Then search for client for gMessages. Virtual P. As you can see, this client for gMessages. Open it. Click Get. It's downloading. Downloading finished and installation complete. Click Open. Click Skip. So, this is how to download and install client for gMessages for Windows. Thanks for watching.